Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, and today we're going to Grafton Lake State Park in Grafton, New York.
It was nice to see my boy Edson last night. Did you still have a girlfriend?
Getting close to the entrance where we need to pay $8 for a car entering this area.
He's handing them something. I do have some car cash.
How much for sure?
I don't know. How much? For the whole gang?
Yes.
Como started charging?
Yeah.
Whoa, she's got more money. Thank you, Nico. Okay, you don't have to play?
Wow.
You want to pay? He's probably ripping something of yours apart.
Something with my shoes?
Yeah. I'll teach her.
I'll teach her a lesson?
Yeah. How? What? Well, I can hook that up to my phone.
Yeah.
Anna, you know anything about that? You can do that?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, there's a lot of people here. Where's the social distancing?
It ain't happening, yeah.
Oh my god, that's a lot of people. Really?
Dad?
What?
And you can get treats from him.
Yeah. How much are they? Look on Amazon.
You
do have to offer a lot of money this week.
It's expensive,
huh? Really? The lake will close at 6 o'clock in the afternoon. And after that, before we go home, we stop by at the Dunkin' Jones Dairy Bar for ice cream. And they have a lot of different flavors to choose from. And I picked the Deep Sea Treasure. This is my first time. I want a deep sea treasure. Deep sea treasure. Treasure. Yeah.
And early this spring, I planted a lot of planter barrel, and I'm so happy to see them here, doing good and looking good.
Yeah.
So I planted like 12 barrel planter. At Duncan's Dairy Bar.
Two scoops. So here's my deep sea treasure.